हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ आमिर एंड आई एम फ्रॉम एवन कोचिंग। हाउ आर यू एवरीवन? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हु इज स्टेक होल्डर्स, बिकॉज मैनी स्टूडेंट्स सेट टू मेक अ वीडियो ऑन दिस टॉपिक। सो आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो एंड आई विल क्लियर योर ऑल डाउट्स टुडे, ओके? बट माई रिक्वेस्ट टू एवरी वन हु इज कमिंग फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन दिस चैनल, सो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन ऑल्सो, ओके? सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। ओके, देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू नो दैट द मीनिंग ऑफ स्टेक, ओके? द टर्म स्टेक होल्डर्स हैज़ डेवलप्ड फ्रॉम द वर्ड स्टेक। स्टेक होल्डर्स were developed from the word of stake, which means an interest or expected benefits. Stake means an interest. I hope you understand the meaning of stake. Stake means interest. You are taking interest in any commercial organization or you are expecting any benefits. That means stake. In simply, stake means interest. You are taking interest in any commercial organization. Okay, then next, now see the meaning of stakeholders. Now, look, listen to me carefully and I will explain you what is the meaning of stakeholders. All those individuals and groups which have a stake. Remember, meaning of stake, interest, okay? All those individuals and groups which have a stake in the functioning and performance of a commercial organization or a business enterprise. That means all the persons which are individuals or groups, If he is taking interest in any organization, in any business enterprise, that is stakeholders. In short, we can say that all the persons which are directly or indirectly involved in commercial organization or any business enterprise, that means that person is stakeholders. In simple words, if you want to know, a person is said to be a stakeholder when that person has an interest in the organization. In simply, if a person is taking interest in any commercial organization, not non-commercial, only commercial organization, if a person is taking interest in any commercial organization, that means he is a stakeholder. If any person is taking interest, that means if simply you can understand what is the meaning of stakeholder. Okay, if someone is taking interest in any commercial organization, that means stakeholders. I hope you understand. Okay, now see the example of stakeholders. Example, shareholders, employees, customers, creditors, government, etc. Now you can see shareholders, employees, customers, creditors, government, etc. are stakeholders. How? Now, shareholders who is invest the money in any commercial organization. So he's investing the money. That means he's taking interest in commercial organization. And I said to you, whose person is taking interest in any commercial organization, that is stakeholder. So now shareholder is stakeholders. Employees, now you can see, suppose I am teaching in school. So why I am teaching in school? Why I am teaching in school? Because I am interested. Because I will get salary from the school. So I am taking interest in, so that means I am a stakeholder. And I will be influenced if organization is taking any decision. If someone is affected from the decision of organization, that means he is a stakeholder. And customer, creditors, government, etc. That means is included, everyone are involved directly or indirectly in the business organization. So that is called stakeholders. I hope you understand. And if you have any doubt related to stakeholders, then you can comment and you can ask any question anytime, and I will reply to everyone. And if you like this video, then please like, comment and share to everyone, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.